church, we are so glad to have you here this morning. My name is Samora.
And my name is Jesse. We have some really important information for you, and it's coming up right now. First thing is this, life groups. So here at Eastside Community Church, we believe in life groups. We are passionate about community. We believe that every individual was created to be a part of a community. Here at Eastside, we're passionate about that. And because of that, we have a variety of life groups for your choosing and for your benefit. The benefits of life groups are the fact that you get to have a group of people that you can do life with.
That's right.
You have people that can pray for you. If you don't follow Jesus, these are people that you can explore the questions of life with. And if you do follow Jesus, these are people that can support you and help you to grow and help shape you. We have so many life groups here at Eastside Community Church. We have life groups for older people, life groups for younger people. We have life groups for single people that are working. We have life groups for young professionals. We have everything.
Yeah.
And you can go and check those out. You can check on our website. If you like to join a life group but you're not sure where to start, you can fill out the connect card and let us know. We'd love to help you and guide you along this process. But I promise you now, if you're not a part of a life group, you are missing out. So go check those out on our website, www.eastside.org.za. It's going to be the best thing for you to do.
Yeah, man. And today is a very, very exciting Sunday.
Yeah,
not only are we having one morning service now, Jess, we have added a second morning service.
Come on now.
And so if you're not able to make it to our 8 o'clock service, because it's filling up fast, 50 seats are going by, we've added a second service for you starting at 10 o'clock. So you can be here at 10 o'clock for our second service and you will find a space there. But if you're not coming to either of those, if you're not in the morning or not in the evening, in the second service, you can join us in the evening at 6:30 for our Engage service. But Engagers, we'd love to see you as we launch this new service. If you want to be a part of that, we'd love to see you, love to mingle a little bit, socially distanced, of course. But it's going to be exciting.
It is so exciting, man. It's crazy to think how God is growing us and how He's moving in the midst of the lockdown and everything else that is going on. Another real important thing is, parents, this is for you. We know that Jesus said, let the children come to me. We have an amazing children's pastor, Robin Mackey, who is pumping out some amazing material every single week just for your kids. So you can go and check this stuff out. It's on, there's a YouTube channel. There is stuff being released on Eastside's Facebook page.
Right.
We got all of that stuff coming out, and it's for your children. We really believe that your children are the next generation. We believe that your children are going to be the people that are going to be running this country in the next couple years. And we know how important it is to you as a parent for your children to be growing with Jesus. So why don't you go and check some of that stuff out. For all the grades of the kids, we have stuff coming out just for that. And it's adapted for your kids so that they can know Jesus in a real and special way. Yeah. So you can go to our website and you can check out the children's ministry curriculum, www.eastside.org.za. You can go and check the Explorers YouTube channel. You can go and like Eastside's Facebook page. It's also being sent out there. Parents, you don't want to let your kids miss out on this one.
Awesome, man. And a little bit of news from our Abba's Pride side. First of all, we would like to thank everyone who contributed to our donation drive, our blanket drive.
Yeah.
We are so grateful for everything you guys have done. We have been able to distribute 250 blankets. Isn't that so cool, man?
That's amazing, man.
And we know that winter has been very brutal, and so those blankets have really helped out a lot of families that you might not even know, but you have been able to bless them in that way.
Yeah.
And on the 8th of August, we are going to be doing a virtual mission trip. Yes, we are in very uncharted territories these days, and so we have had to adapt even as a missions organization. And so we have partnered with the church in the U.S., and we're going to be coming together on the 8th at 3 p.m. You can join us on Zoom. Just go to the website, the church website, and click on the Zoom tab, and you'll be able to join us. We'll be meeting next week, and so we'll be exploring the connections between the two churches and how we can still keep mission alive in this time. So we'd love to have you join us. That is on the 8th of August on a Saturday at 3 p.m. We'd love to see you there.
Thanks so much for letting us spend this part of the service with you. Enjoy the rest of it. Cheers.